All right, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2015 edition of GameStart Asia. Now, my name is Wayne, and it's my pleasure to be your host for the show once again this year. Now, this is the second year for Southeast Asia's premier game convention, which promises to be even bigger and better than before. It's now the moment we've all been waiting for. VIPs, are you all ready? All right, if you're ready, on my count of three, one, two, three. All right, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We have officially opened GameStart Asia 2015. How about a huge round of applause for all our VIPs for helping to kick off what's gonna be three exciting days of gaming fun and exclusive game shares. All right, Legion, how about a good round of applause? Come on. You'll be very excited that we're gonna be having a special title presentation of the game Just Cause 3 right now. Now, of course, it's been a while since we had the previous installation of the game, and you'll be very happy to know that today we have a very special guest with us. Right now, I'd like to invite, all right, all the way from Avalanche Studios, the casting and voicing director of Just Cause 3, Michael Sinter-Nicholas. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Thank you, Michael, so much for joining us. And Michael, I understand that you arrived here in Singapore on Thursday. So can you tell me, you know, how has the team from Bandai Namco been treating you? Have they brought you out to eat any interesting food or see any interesting sights?
Yes, lots of food.
So much going on out there, looking at all the new features, the wingsuit, the grapple hook, and all those new modes of transportation and vehicles. And Michael, can you tell us a bit more about what we just watched over there? I'm sure all of us can't wait to get our hands on Just Cause 3. And if you want to make a pre-order, you can actually do so right now, right here at GameStart 2015 at the Bandai Namco booth, which is right behind you right now.